This is Cruise News Today with Doug Parker.
Good morning. Here's your cruise news for Wednesday, April 5th. Following a ban on bringing fans on board, NCL is making it clear now that small fans are permitted. Originally, fans were included on the cruise line's prohibited list, but without clarification. According to the latest update, small electrical and battery-operated fans are now allowed on board, although inspections may be required at embarkation. Power source and size will also be taken into consideration when bringing a fan on board. A list of prohibited items can be found on NCL's website. And cruising at capacity. According to a report filed by cruiseindustrynews.com, cruising has experienced a stronger than ever comeback in Central Florida. Port Canaveral's port captain, John Murray, told the publication that ships have been constantly sailing at 110% occupancy, and for the first time ever, an Oasis-class ship will be offering 3- and 4-night cruises from the port later this year. There has also been a surge in demand for parking garages, and the port is now planning on building more garages between the terminals. Over 4 million passengers are expected to pass through Port Canaveral in 2023. And finally, a big job well done to our friend Emma over at Emma Cruises, who just donated $11,600 to the charitable organization Mercy Ship. She raised the money by selling a plush version of her cat/mascot, Captain Hudson. Over the past 30 years, Mercy Ships, which are staffed entirely by volunteers, have been providing life-changing surgeries to children and adults who otherwise would go without the much-needed medical care. You can learn more about Emma's initiative at emmacruises.com/hudsontoy. Way to go, Emma. Nice job. And cruise line stocks were all down 1% on Tuesday. Carnival Corporation at 9.85, Royal Caribbean at 63.80, and Norwegian at 13.24. Breaking news and industry coverage at cruiseradio.net. I'm Doug Parker with Cruise News Today.
Cruise News Today is a production of Cruise Radio. Behind-the-scenes content and extras are now available at patreon.com/cruiseradio.